Everything's at stake. Our police, our recovery, our freedom. Liberal Anthony Brindisi is on their team. Brindisi sided with Nancy Pelosi and Joe Biden, impeaching our president, attacking our police. With a $4 trillion tax hike on the way, Brindisi and the liberals will destroy our country. If they win, we lose. We've got to do our part to save America and fire Anthony Brindisi. Congressional Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.